Meanwhile, Jordanian pilots are burnt to death when kids execute soldiers, when people are out there being beheaded. I'm sorry, but this is the time to stand up and be counted. Get some guts and join the right side.